everybody, Suzuka, welcome back to DKC3, Dixie Kong's Double Trouble. Last time we did more of this watery world, we're almost finished. Went back and got the coin in the Tracker Barrel. So now we're doing Fish Food Frenzy. I hope that's not us. Doesn't mean us. So we have a fish behind us. He can eat. It's not really like a friend. It can eat fish for us, but as time goes on, he's getting sick. He wants to eat a fish. Blue's good. Purple's not so good. Red's bad. These things are bad. It'll make them go to the next stage of sickness, I'll call it, quicker. So need to be wary of that. I guess if he eats those, he'll get hurt and he gets sicker. All I like to do is just get him to go behind me. So clownfish are good. I didn't want that to happen. That's alright, it's a bonus. 15 nanners! I am without my fishy friend, so that's not so bad. Come on, just have them all in one area. Come on. Stop being so sporadically different in every turn. There you go. This was in the middle. Ever onward to our... So he's sick. You know, it looks so good, man. Don't eat it. Eat the... And if he does turn completely red, he'll bite me, and then I lose a hit, and then he'll go back to blue. So... I never said for you to eat that! He's in the pink. Oh. Those urchins aren't friendly at all. There you go. Just gotta take your time. Midway, that's good. Can I get Miss Dixie back? Any day now? There you are. Missed you! He's turning purple. Get out of that. Don't eat that. You don't know where it's been. Eat that one. There you go. And that one. There you are. This could be a level where I need two Kongs to get to the end. I don't know. Can't remember the swimming levels that well. Swimming levels are never memorable. I ever noticed that. Whatever. It's okay. Eat him! He's right there! There you go. Go over this way, so you're behind me. DK barrel. Oh, eat the red clownfish. Come on, there's two. No, not that one. Oh, you're a jerk. There was two right there. And what did he do? He decided to go for the other one. Oh, now you eat it. Both of them. The worst friend ever. We're not friends anymore. We're frenemies. I really hope I didn't need two. What are you doing up there? Is it perfectly... He didn't even eat it! Wow. He's going off on his own. Don't eat that! No! Don't eat it! Don't eat it! Get away! It's poison. Oh jeez, this ain't good. I missed a bonus. It's alright. Yeah, good. They gave you two of them. Because you're going to need them. To get up there. Dixie, Dixie, Dixie. Kitty, kitty, kitty. You can't throw for poop right now. Oh my god, do I have to do the roll thingy? No. I didn't want to jump on that. Wow, that was bad. Well, we know where it is. I'll go back and find the bonus after. Or now, maybe I'll go back in there and do the bonus. Let's see. We only just started, right? So, I'll cut to the bonus. Shouldn't be too far in, so I'll see you when I get to the bonus. Hope for the best. Hope I don't get eaten. Eat, my friend. You're sick. Eat all the fishies. Eat. Eat. You need your energy. Looking awfully blue. Better than a pale pink and red. Red means you're dead. Yeah, go over that one. How many more do you acquire? Two more? There you go. Okay, got it. Yay! He's a healthy blue. It's a blue... I don't know. Something. Let's see if we can do this now. Why wouldn't you do it before? You're a weirdo, kitty. You are a weirdo. There we are. Done! Now we'll do the boss of this area. At first I didn't even see that blue flag, I was like, I got all the bonuses! Alright, Squirt's Showdown. Squirt. Heh. So we have, a waterfall thing. Go all the way around. If that water that he squirts out, it squirts out, gets you, it'll push you off to the sides. So the best thing to do is just take your time. It will get faster, but... Uh-oh. Get up there. Shoot it in the eyes. Not my eyes! I can't get water in my eyes today! Or goggles, and if you go too fast around it, it will switch direction, so be careful of that. Come here. Just take my time. Even if you did close both eyes, it wouldn't matter. You still gotta... See? It'll push you. You can fight it, which is good, but... Alright, last round. Water's gonna get faster. I think it does three turns around. Maybe two. Worst thing is I don't like going counterclockwise. Really don't. No. I don't know what it is about going counterclockwise. I can't do it. No big deal. Get you this time. Suck up some water. Good for whatever ails ya. Unless you're this person and... There. Unless you're this thing and it doesn't like water, although it's spitting water out and it's behind a waterfall. Explain that one. Oh yeah, I gotta go around again. Forgotten. I'll get it quicker this time. Okay. clockwise, which I like. I don't like going counterclock. It's so wrong. I think there's only one hit left, though. No, wrong height. There it is. We did it. Don't fall in the hole. We got a ski. Skis come in pairs, which means we need two. Whee! We're out of here. See you later. Alright, so we'll go to the next world, which is over here. Well, there is a Bramble's bungalow. This guy here likes flowers. He's a botanist, and there's a picture of a flower that he wants, or the flower that he wants in the picture is what he wants in the jar. It's not growing yet. It's really up here. It'll grow, I think, after we finish this world. So let me just get in, get out. So we'll go to Mechanos. You know, Mecha. Fireball Frenzy. Mechaniac. I love music for this world. So that'll hurt ya. I don't know what those things are. I don't know if they're bats or owls. They're like owls. They got big eyes. So don't. So as long as just before it hits the ground, that's when it's gonna hurt ya. Careful where you stand, because that's gonna hurt ya. Thought we were done with them? Nope. Just take your time, like anything. I love that guitar screech. Awesome. For the fireball to land and go. I'll just hang out here. I feel like I missed a bonus already. Oh no, that's okay. Oh, don't do that yet. Don't do that. Another life? My lord. I'm gonna do it them all. Sell them on eBay. I'm at Midway. No, I thought there was one over there. Alright, well, now we gotta work our way down. And why did we bother to go up? I don't know. There's a bonus over here. Yes, there is! Yes! Our first bonus, I think. Or the last one. Oh, we're squitters. The thing I like about squitters in this game is, his webs kind of like go with the ground, with like the ground goes up, his web will go up too, automatically. So if we can figure that one out. Alright, whatever. We'll see him again later. It's not the last we've seen of squitters. He still has those cool shoes. Just pivot back and forth. You can jump, it's up to you, but if you jump, your platform goes and you have deals with longer, so I don't know why you want to do that. I see something up there. Three? Okay. I see a nanner up there. Okay. That is really close to my face. Bonus number two! Gee, I thought I missed it. 15 nanners. This one's gonna be tricky because we're gonna have that to deal with. If you land on you, that's the end of you, so. God, I was zooming out. Yeah, that's alright. Maybe I'll try it again. I don't know. Yeah, right there. But I don't like the nanners, for sure. Like, they're it's difficult, like, don't get me wrong. Like, it's... Gee, I almost rolled right into that. I'm dead before we started. It's these banana ones. They are tricky. They only get trickier. That's only for that. Oh, I missed it. Leave that one alone. Oh, you would be over there. Four left, three, two, one. Ah! Got it! Just gotta get the coin and get the crap out of here. Take me down. Not down there, though. Straight up. Go down to go up. There's my coin. Yeah. Oh, too high. Should've just threw it straight. Like that. Alright, we got it. Oh. Do two each and then you're safe to go. So everything we do right here, we'll see this very soon again when we're not out of the woods. There we are. Now we gotta go back the way we came. Gee whiz. So two each. And they go three. It's like the reverse order is so hard to figure out. Just take your time here. There you are. That's it. We're done. Not too shabby. Well, we'll talk to the bear, but then we're gonna end it off. Oh, I'm gonna end it off anyway. Morning, Kongs. Brigadier Bazooka here. And so this guy wants something to launch a cannon. So that's gonna be not for a while. Demolition drain pipe. Cool. And I'm running off here for today. I'll go find a Wrinkly Kong and save. And next day I'll do more of the Mikaos world. I think it was called, I don't remember. I'm Azuka, thanks for watching. I'll see you next video.